another car driving food video.
Oh, no. This is kind of wild.
Damn, it's hot in here.
We'd have to do like
this. Oh shit, that's fucking car.
That's why we used your car, because your car made more sense. This is really hard.
What do you mean made more sense?
Because your thing was flatter, remember? We tried to film in here, but it's really hard.
So guys, we are back. Did we already tell them?
Yeah.
We're doing a chicken nugget video.
You know in the World Cup video, you argued me about the last place about saying we didn't do the intro?
Yeah, I don't remember.
We did it three times and you're like, we're like, we didn't do it. And I was like, what is she
are
talking?
You sure?
Yeah.
Back to what we always do. We got the duct tape on deck. My cousin Nahum is here, guys, in case you didn't notice.
Hi, bitches!
Alright, y'all, you're gonna have to bear with us for a second.
What is that?
What?
It's kind of cutting off our heads, like a lot.
It's not done yet, so.
Okay, bitch, so, welcome back to the channel.
I feel like the sun's gonna be setting throughout the video, and the lighting's gonna be different.
Yeah.
So, sorry, y'all. Sorry about that. We're stupid. We filmed later.
Like every video, we have to remind you we're stupid because like every video is a new mistake that we've made. So
sorry. No, I wish you guys could see the setup right now.
Can we show them somehow?
We actually can because at least we brought another camera. Oh, no space on the cart. Sorry. Insufficient space on the cart.
Sorry. Yeah. So, ow!
Because they're not YouTubers. Shit, stop acting like you are.
What was I gonna say?
You can knock the memory out of your head.
Okay, so guys, today we are filming a best chicken nuggets video. So we are gonna be driving around, you know, just driving around and trying and comparing all the different chicken nuggets. So what are we comparing? Like
KFC, Taco Bell. Taco Bell doesn't have chicken nuggets, but they have these like
Taco Bell.
Yeah. You remember what it was called?
I just ate that shit, bitch. I don't know.
Chicken.
And KFC, we're using the popcorn chicken as their thing because it's technically, it's chicken nuggets, they're just mini. Like, they just call it popcorn chicken, so I'm like, y'all just be like, no, it's popcorn chicken, but chicken nuggets and popcorn chicken are the same thing. It's just smaller.
Doro is Doro.
Doro is Doro.
That's it.
They're called the naked chicken chips.
Then, we're going to Wendy's, McDonald's, and Burger King. We're gonna be judging them on some components. We're gonna judge the sauces that come with it because the sauces are everything. Like, how are you gonna, you know, like you always dip your stuff, right? So the sauces, the crispiness, because that is very important.
The seasoning, because if they don't season the chicken right, then it's not good chicken.
Although some places use less seasoning to their advantage, like keeping it more chicken-y.
Like
McDonald's,
Chick-fil-A even. But we're not gonna tell that, but Chick-fil-A is not seasoned.
What?
It wasn't seasoned.
Let's not argue about it because I don't really remember.
Chick-fil-A, but I remember it being seasoned. I remember Chick-fil-A was less seasoning and it was all about the sauce. I remember that.
The sauce was bomb.
Yeah. So those are the four components. Crispiness, seasoning,
sauce.
Value. Oh yeah, sauces and...
Value. We didn't say value. Value is like how much you get. So like if I order 10 chicken nuggets and how much it is compared to somewhere else, 10 chicken nuggets and how much it is. Okay, let's start.
How much it is for how much you get too.
Yeah. How y'all feeling about the new Drake album? I'm gonna play In My Feelings because
I didn't get a chance to listen to it.
This is the Kiki song everybody's talking about.
So you're just naming different girls and singing this to them?
I don't know.
I heard Risha, I heard Kiki,
I heard another name too.
JT. JT, like, he's such a love him on.
Yo, bit, 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 word.
I need ya. And I'm down for you always. Love me, come beside me. Cause I want ya. And I need ya.
I can't wait for Nicki album to drop.
I know what these niggas like. Charm. I ain't stupid, this 250 on my arm. Ass out, pussy fat, pointed to a rich nigga. It ain't such a thing as broken hands up.
What's that?
If you let that broke nigga fuck, we tell it. If you let that broke nigga fuck, we tell it. If you let that broke nigga fuck, we tell it. You mad doggy, you mad doggy.
This song will never get old to me, sorry.
It's such a good song.
Pulling up to Taco Bell.
We pulling up.
Yeah.
We finna get some chicken nuggies.
I don't know you finna pull up my dad. Shit.
Drive thru.
Is it a drive thru thing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's all we need. What sauce does the Taco Bell have other than hot sauce?
A lie.
What is it called?
Wait, but they have. Oh, that's the KFC. So
we
popcorn chicken. Yeah.
That's what I said.
Okay, so popcorn chicken and then the chicken triangle things.
What is it called?
Just ask her.
Please, you knows. Just Googled it.
Yeah, didn't. Okay, I think it's called the naked chicken nuggets.
Hello.
Hi, hello.
Halo, how are you? Are you fine?
No, oh my god. Can I please get the popcorn chicken from KFC? Taco Bell, can I get the naked chicken, like just the chicken nuggets? One naked chicken chalupa and then the naked chicken nuggets, you know?
Oh, we don't have that
anymore. Okay, so it's just KFC.
Yeah, and the naked chicken chalupa.
Yeah. Okay, what kind of sauce does KFC have? Like dipping sauce?
We have sweet sauce, honey garlic, honey mustard, and barbecue.
Can I get one of each?
So
thank you.
Yeah, so guys, you just heard Taco Bell no longer has the chicken nuggets, so they're out of the equation. It's just Burger King, McDonald's, and
well, KFC. At least this location doesn't.
And Wendy's. We pulling up. It's been a long ass wait, so we had to turn the camera off.
20 minutes later.
Yeah. All the sauces too.
Yes, and all ma'am. The sauces. One of every sauce from the from KFC.
Devin?
Yeah. Ooh, what's that? Bold what? Blast? I want to get that. Mountain Dew what? Bold Blast? It's new.
Good.
Let's try it.
Okay.
Yeah, how much is it?
This smells delicious.
Yeah. 210? Yeah. There you go. Two.
Mm. Apparently the barbecue sauce is so good.
I am a good burger.
Wait, we finna eat right here?
Yeah, bitch.
Bitch, let's do this shit!
I don't know if it's because I brushed my teeth, but this tastes fucking weird.
Really?
Is it just me? Tastes like Kool-Aid, like the blue Kool-Aid carbonated.
Tastes like a slushy that's right. Melted.
Mm. It tastes like right. Kool-Aid. This lighting is so good, guys. First place! We got popcorn chicken. Can you hold it, please?
Just lifting up my titties, bitch.
So we got popcorn chicken, and finally getting to try the naked, don't mind my nails, guys. We tried to get our nails done today. It was closed, so yeah, bear naked. With us. This is a naked chicken.
Oh my god, so beat.
But yeah, this is a naked chicken taco.
I know we're not doing a taco or a naked chicken chalupa video, oh but we just need to god. Try it.
Oh my god, that looks so good.
Oh my god.
Wait a minute, wait. See is that all chicken?
Fried chicken. So,
take a bite,
yes.
That's all she wanted.
Guys, I've been really wanting to try this. I've been seeing it on YouTube and I'm like, fuck, that looks so fucking good. Okay, so this is the packaging.
It's all fried chicken goodness, bitch.
This will give you a heart attack.
So you want the first bite since you're so excited?
Wait, so there's no meat in here because the chicken is the meat?
Yeah, I guess not.
Yo, so it's just lettuce and tomato
shut
cheese.
Shut up, yo, yeah, eat that, I want a bite. Wait, I need a-
Don't make it spill.
Is it a guavi?
It looks so good.
Is it really good?
It's exactly how I taste, like picture it tasting.
It's good, right?
That's what gonna be
oh my
hot.
God, bitch. I'm so excited.
Oh my god.
It's real good.
It's real good.
It's good.
Who thought of this? Like, what badass said, let me make the taco shell chicken. Fried chicken. Right, like, so we have the four sauces here. Barbecue, plum sauce, honey mustard,
and honey garlic.
That's my favorite. It tastes so good, especially with the popcorn chicken. Just
I'm
amazing.
About to eat some. Okay, so
okay, I'm gonna try the barbecue. I'm not a huge fan of barbecue, but I'm gonna just try it just cuz
a regular popcorn chicken.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try it in the honey garlic sauce. Honey garlic.
I'm gonna do this one.
What's that? Honey?
Ooh, honey mustard.
Okay, this is a barbecue.
Oh my god.
Yeah, honey garlic is the best.
Oh my god. The barbecue sauce is weird.
I don't really like it. I like this.
How's the seasoning?
I've always liked KFC seasoning. Especially on the popcorn chicken.
Me too.
On chicken is good, yeah. Mm-hmm. You can taste like pepper on it, right?
So good. Mm-hmm.
Oh, nah.
I don't like plum sauce.
Nah. Good, you gotta try this.
What's that?
We need that ain't it.
That's good.
That's gross.
That ain't it.
What's this?
Mm-mm. Honey mustard.
This? Yeah. Mm.
Honey anything.
Honey that's mustard is really good.
Yo, let me fuck it up just one time, you know? No, from here to there. Let me show you how it's done.
If it's good,
it probably is good. Honey and honey?
Oh, no. I have to.
Okay, so double dip in.
That's good.
That's
good.
Next spot? Yeah.
Yo, congrats to LMA. That bitch really blew the fuck up.
Apparently the song's been out for a couple months.
Yeah, it's been out, but it
just blew up recently. Yeah.
That must be so exciting as an artist.
The pricing of the small popcorn chicken was...
Wait, let me close the window.
Hold on. Well, popcorn chicken is $6.39.
Well, fuck, I can't really turn in here. It's kind of super illegal. I'm gonna do it quickly.
But you are illegal ass
bitch.
Bitch,
fucking move faster. I hate when people drive slow, like when you need to be fast in a situation, you know?
But yeah, but they did come with a lot of popcorn chicken.
Like, the small is there.
Yeah.
Just chicken strips or chicken nuggets?
Chicken nuggets.
Okay, can I just have a chicken stripe?
Can I just get a chicken nuggets?
Five nuggets and eight
of
pizza?
Yeah, can I get one of each?
You can look at it as long as you don't grab it. Oh, we're gonna play all these like Ellie and AJ potential breakup songs.
Oh, yeah. I love that song.
That was my favorite song, okay?
I would just forget that. Except for the fact it was my birthday. My stupid birthday. You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. When you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do.
Love this song so much.
You know there's no one I love as much as you.
It wasn't a lot of Black Family cartoons.
I know, right?
Family.
That's so true.
Yeah. Can we play summer dos? I think they already know that we like love off Wendy's.
Wendy's is amazing. Yeah. Like Wendy's chicken nuggets dipped with that ranch sauce. Oh. Bye.
Okay, let's explain the sauces first.
Even their barbecue sauce is bomb.
Explain the sauce.
Okay, so we got the buttermilk ranch, creamy sriracha. Shout out Aziza, that's her favorite sauce.
What is it? Creamy sriracha, yeah.
Honey mustard and barbecue,
and then we have sweet and sour dipping sauce.
Yum.
My least two favorites.
Sorry for the dark lighting, by the way, because the sun set on us. I mean, it's not like we warned y'all.
We told you in the beginning. It's gonna set. Like, so everybody grab a nugget.
I love
a nugget. And choose a dipping sauce. I want to try creamy sriracha.
I'm gonna try honey mustard.
Bitch.
Get you a ranch, bitch. If you smell.
Get you a ranch. It was $2.19 for the 5-piece chicken nugget. $2.19.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Damn.
We only got two.
Chicken nugget form looks good. I can tell this is gonna be real good crunchiness. You know, I could just tell. Listen. Shh, guys.
ASMR.
Shh.
Ooh. Wait, let me do it right.
You need a brace face out this place.
It's real salty.
What?
Chicken nuggets.
I love it.
I need my ranch.
I need the ranch.
The ranch pulls the salty down, but adds like more. This adds salts. Like,
Can I eat more? Oh my god, the creamy sriracha is actually really good.
Yeah, it is. It's just really salty.
I love it.
What just happened?
Did the light just turn off?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready now. Can I get chicken nuggets? What?
We need too much sauce.
Can I get
spicy?
Yeah. Okay, can I get spicy? Regular. And then can I get one of every sauce you have?
The barbecue I have from the back.
Yeah, sure, like everything you have, like, I'll get
all
it.
What sauces?
We ran out of actually everything.
Oh, what? Damn.
Okay. Damn. It's new. Look, spicy nuggets.
Damn.
$2.99 for a 10-piece, guys. Something's fishy about
that.
Yeah,
that's what I've been saying. Like, I don't trust it.
So, the value aspect of this video is definitely Burger King, because $10 for $2.99?
For $3. Like, it came to $3.50.
Wendy's gives you half the chicken nuggets at the same price.
Thanks, guys.
Cute bag.
What do you mean cute bag? It's a bag.
No, dummy. Look at the picture on it. Tax comes out to $3.15 because, you know, over here in Canada, we tax 13%, which is a lot of fucking money.
So it's time for Burger King. Fourth place.
Third place. And McDonald's is last.
I guess this is Buffalo.
They have more sauces. They were just out today, guys. Just our luck, right? The best YouTubers ever.
Scarborough.
This
you can see the spice on
here.
Oh, hold on.
I feel like this shit gonna be fire.
Even the color is a little darker because
you
of the spice.
You can just tell. I'm kind of scared. It looks well seasoned though. This is probably like the most seasoned.
And it seems crunchy.
Yeah. Not really.
I get a crunchy feel. Actually, maybe not.
All right.
What kind of sauce is that?
Buffalo.
I don't like buffalo. Where's the barbecue?
There.
Yeah, I'm not trying to do buffalo either.
Here. I mean, I don't like buffalo either.
Wait, there's only two options.
Yeah.
Are you dumb?
I'm throwing it
out. We have to use the... Who puts that much fucking sauce?
What do you do?
It's all sauce. Not even chicken. Just all sauce.
I'm trying to taste it too,
bro.
Sauce.
Okay. So I'm going to try barbecue.
Oh.
Wow. Tastes like water.
It's warm. I mean, it's spicy. Like,
all I taste is spice, no chicken.
Yeah.
Let me try the barbecue sauce. See if it's
I kind of like it better with the buffalo.
So then I don't even want to try that. Yeah. I like it better. But I need to. No, who actually dips it that much? Like, who?
I've had enough, though. I don't really want any
water
more.
Nuggets. You don't want any more water nuggets?
No, I don't want any more butter nuggets.
I don't know what you're going to talk about water.
Okay, so they won for the price. That's it. Like,
I'm telling you, like, they give you so much, but it's shit. It's like, shit. Something's wrong with these nuggets.
You wouldn't want it.
Unless you're really hungry, then it will do the job.
Last place, McDonald's. Everything McDonald's is, like, a favorite of mine.
I love McDonald's.
McDonald's are just... already the sponsor, Shasha. She like, fucking loves
guys,
McDonald's.
Hello.
Y'all remember this song?
What is this? Is Maria Maria? Oh, it's Cheetah Girls.
You can breathe in the music.
Yeah, I know Adrian's nasally ass voice. Do you know her name?
Like you mean it. Free your mind, it's not enough for the dream. Come on. Yo, I guess somebody DMs on thing like, please, I need help starting a YouTube channel. Da-da-da. And I can't answer to all of you guys. Yeah. I do answer one here and there. But like, guys, my advice to you is just do it. That's what me and Shoshana did. We just did it. So just
do it.
Do it. Like, don't think just about, like, oh, I need Nike to do this. Dish. I need to buy this camera. I need to do this. Do not buy a camera until you make money off YouTube. Don't use your own money yet. Because what if you're not consistent with it? And you have a $700 camera sitting in your room getting dusted up, you know? We didn't start buying shit for each other, for our channel until we started making money off of YouTube, you know? You just have to be patient and then you have to invest.
Those chicken nuggets hurt my stomach.
Yeah,
I wanna be in like all the time. Shout out to her getting engaged.
I'm picking it up, picking it up. Loving, I'm living, so we turn it up. Ain't got no tears of the crime.
Hips to the waist, you know. Girl, I'm loving your ratio. Big party gal, you got my attention. Whoa, I put that body through some testing.
No line, bitch!
Hi, what can I get for you today?
Can I just get 6 nuggets and every sauce you guys have? Thank you. I'll be there soon. Yes.
Too
I'll
much
be there in 2 seconds.
Sauce, fam.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop being lame, you lame-o. This nigga said we need too much sauce, fam. Are you a fucking kid?
He's from Kitchener.
He's from Kitchener, guys. Yeah. Sorry for the lame joke.
You don't know how to act, bro.
They never heard these lines.
Being lame. He's from YYZ, bro. Shut up.
He wishes. He wishes. This nigga has a YYZ hat. That's
shut
how
you know. Oh, y'all actually hitting on me. Yeah, shit.
Sorry. So lame,
I cannot be bro.
Punished. It's a thing that people do when they're not from the city. Like Kitchener, Brampton, all you guys, no offense.
Shut up. Y'all just paying ass bitches.
This sauce? Some hot mustard with your nuggets. So, ooh, those nuggets smell good. Good, no? Or no?
Yeah.
That looks actually like...
You guys don't see the battery dying?
Okay, we gotta be quick, guys. Battery's about to hurry up. Dead off.
Oh, chicken sauce, guys. Sweet and hot mustard.
The battery's about to die. Bitch.
I already know McDonald's takes a cake for the best chicken nuggets. And yeah, let's eat, bitch.
The crunch. Listen, guys.
Why do you have to put it down, man?
Good. Is this real chicken? Okay, my cake is Wendy's because good value, good crunch, good seasoning, good sauces. But close second is McDonald's. So Wendy's, McDonald's, KFC, everything else then Burger King at the bottom with their fucking cheap ass nuggets.
Absolute trash. But you know what? If you are very broke, shout out to Burger King for always having your back. Yeah. Like $2.99 for 10, that's
great.
That's
not even just for you. That's for you and your friends. So if you guys don't want to spend money.
McDonald's
is the best, bro.
Nah. Rate yours like from 1 to 4.
McDonald's, KFC, Wendy's, Burger King.
Yeah, last.
Not even on the list. Like, I don't want
to
add
it. Yeah, because it was so shit. But anyway, it was cool of them to add, like, spice, I guess, to make it a little more. I don't even know what the other ones taste like with no spice. Is it just water?
Just water, yeah. Water nuggets. Anyway, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry for the shitty lighting. Sorry for the dying battery. Sorry for the.
I need to fix up.
If you unsubscribe, I totally understand.
Yeah, I'm not subscribed to actually.
Anyway, we love you guys so much. Thank you guys for supporting us and thank you for getting us to 210,000 subscribers. Woo! We love you and turn on your notifications. And yeah, we'll see you later.